Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Izzat Nur Sharif. So for today, I want to present my phase 1, phase 2, and phase 3 assignment. And I will show 5 pictures, which is HDR landscape, architecture, generalism, human interest, and extreme close-up. The last one, I will show my best picture in phase 1 till phase 3. Let's get started. So, the first picture I will show you guys, HDR landscape.
I choose this architecture because of the strong subject and the nice view. And the technical is I use ISO 100, aperture f5.6, and shutter speed 1/200. And if you want the picture looks HDR, you must edit at Lightroom.
Second picture is architecture.
I choose the architecture because of the height, and the architecture have a nice design and nice pattern. And the technical I use ISO 100, aperture f5.6, shutter speed 1/100.
Third picture is extreme close up.
I choose this picture because of the detail of the flowers. And if you want to take this picture, you must turn side your lens and capture clearly and play in ISO or shutter speed. In this picture, I use ISO 1600 and shutter speed 1/60.
Fourth picture is generalism.
I choose this picture because the auntie have a good attitude, friendly, and the face full happiness. And this picture, I use ISO 400, aperture f4, shutter speed 1/400.
And the last one is human interest.
I choose this picture because the sibling always playing together and mix memories together, and they have love each other. And I use ISO 400, aperture f4, shutter speed 1/60.
What topic is I learned about phase 1?
In phase 1, I learned about how to use camera setting, which is you must adjust your ISO, aperture, shutter speed, because you want to make a picture nicely and take a night shot, which is drawing with light and motion.
My best picture in phase 1 is
I took this picture because of the subject and the splash of water shark. And the technique is you must setting your shutter speed and you can get this picture like this.
And what topic is I learned about phase 2?
In phase 2, I learned about how to handle and use lighting. If you want to do back light, front light, top light, and bottom light. And I learned about white balance, how to control and use color temperature with the image.
My best picture in phase 2 is
I choose this picture because it is quite challenging. The light line of the lamp needs to be around the subject and it needs to be captured at the night.
And the last topic is what I learned in phase 3.
What I learned about phase 3 is about composition. For example, is extreme long shot, medium shot, and camera angle, which is high angle, eye level. And I learned about to do pattern, lines, balance, and some techniques can make your picture perfect.
My best picture in phase 3 is
I choose this picture because I like the combination of apple and banana colors that make a difference.
That's all for my final presentation, PCT 111. I hope you guys enjoy. Take care and stay safe. What topic I learned about phase 1? About. And the last topic is phase 3.